Oh, hello, bitches. I am Nalbir, and as you can see, I am wearing my turban backwards. Why am I wearing it backwards to my task? Because Balbir has to get gangster in this bitch. I was watching YouTube and I seen a video from a fat piece of shit named a gamer named 78. His name is 78 because that is the last time that this fat fucking whale has ever gotten pussy in his life. It was also the only time and the best $20 he's ever spent. So now this blob of a human being, he is a tough guy. He likes to pull out knives and weapons and all kinds of shit. Well, I have something for you, my friend. I do not have a knife, but I have another kitchen utensil that you might use. You see this, you fat bastard? You can't cut anything with this, but what you can do is take a big scoop out of my fucking butthole and eat my ass, you piece of shit. Oh, you're about to make Balbir take his blood pressure medication. And what in the hell is that under your fucking chin? You have more humps than my pet camel. Come here, you fat fuck. Let me ride you. Ah, come on, Muhammad. You want to go to war? You want a jihad with me, Balbir? I'll take you to war. I'll kick you in one of your many four chins, you gravy-drinking, ham sandwich-looking motherfucker! Listen, you mush potato of a man. This is your final warning from Balbir. Shut your channel down immediately. Leave YouTube. Nobody likes you. Nobody wants you. Trust me, Balbir boxed in the Olympics for Iraq in 1976. I will knock you the fuck out, my friend. I will do you like King Hippo. I will hit you in the belly, and then when your pants fall down, I will then punch you in the face, you piece of shit. What do you think about that? You'll know when it's time to go to war, my friend. You'll hear me riding my camel down your street. And when I pull out my jihad flag, you will know it is time to go to war. Muhammad.